I have many ideas to rule the world, put it in my words, I predict global firm, free basics, peace for creators, ecological morality, cultivators, work automators, work volunteers, but also not them, of course they don't hate this, it's simply definitions, make Islamic control, but you think Africa's enslaved, but it's often Africa's poor, it's hard to win the book, which is counting on them, they started slaving Africans, now they control everywhere, that people learn, they made it so with them, the world selling their weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa, we are all deceived, Africans and slaves, it's hard to win to my opinion, when it comes to feeling like just Muhammad is a good thing, not savior. People worldwide learn German or French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Not depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, broke down, broke firm, stand up. Wake up. I'm just Muhammad and today for Africa, thinking I'll stay still. It's Turks, committed to cut off the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fish during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is real. Cause if you not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I'm just my ready to see breathing at a petty rest. It seems so a joke, but it don't get it done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to bring the alarm. 2020, still did run. In 2009, I followed the global firm. We heard we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the corporate regime. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. Assume that I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I work when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, all the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that's don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise. When you know I will handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of rough work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get done. I represent for the growth path, growth for the mind. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Hold up. Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves are the way to go to kill the last 8 years in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, broke down, broke far, bad money. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.